नमस्कार, वेलकम टू निटी ग्रिटी विद डॉक्टर नीति कौशिक। आई हैव बीन हियरिंग एंड आई हैव बीन लिसनिंग सो मच अबाउट 2020 दैट दे डिड नॉट अप्रिशिएट इट और दे डिड नॉट लाइक इट फॉर सो मेनी रीजंस। बट इफ यू आस्क मी, आई जेन्युइनली फ्रॉम द कोर ऑफ माय हार्ट आई फेल्ट दैट दिस इज द बेस्ट ईयर इन टर्म्स ऑफ लर्निंग्स इन द रियल सेंस। सो द कपल ऑफ पॉइंट्स व्हिच आई हैड पेंड ऑन व्हिच आई रियली फेल्ट दैट आई शुड एंड आई मस्ट शेयर विद ऑल ऑफ यू। The first and the foremost, you know, I realize that the experts sometimes also could be dumb. And we had so many planners, we had so many astrologers, we had so many people who were talking about future. None of them gave us a clue on what's going to happen in 2020. The astrologers were making quite huge, humongous claims that, okay, from June onwards it will go, or from July onwards it will go, and things will be fine. Summers aayengi to chala jayega, mar jayega, ye ho jayega, wo kuch nahi hua, nothing. And we sailed through for the whole year. So, ईश्वर में विश्वास रखो, सब अपनी चीजों में विश्वास रखो। वो सुपर वाले ने ये लेसन दे दिया कि जो हम रोज के होरोस्कोप्स देखते हैं या जो हम रोज पढ़ के सोचते हैं कि हमारे बारे में सब कुछ ठीक लिखा गया है, वो हमेशा ठीक नहीं होता। एक और बड़ा क्यूट सा एग्जाम्पल दूंगी। ऑन माई बर्थडे दिस ईयर, यू नो, एज वी ऑल आर यूज टू फ्लिपिंग थ्रू द पेजेस ऑफ द न्यूज़पेपर, सो आई एम वन ऑफ द मेजर डेज व्हेन आई लुक एट माई horoscope for the year, that on my birthday the next year I'm doing like this, and with a lot of enthusiasm I read it, I cut it, and then I went and kept it in my cupboard where I always keep for the years. So when I took out the last year's, it was identically the same as this year. So I realized, my god, there could be goof ups like this too. And when I looked at the weekly horoscope, so it was again exactly the same as last year. Second very important lesson, lovely, we all became economical. We all tried becoming minimalistic. Koi show off nahi tha. In fact, if I look around, almost 80 to 90% people, I saw them wearing the most comfortable clothes during this time. Staying at home with the best which they felt was the best for their bodies. And all the lovely clothes, all the lovely attires were all in the almirahs, hanging or resting there, because unko to hawa bhi nahi lagi. To hamari zaruratein kya hain, hamare dil ko kya acha lagta hai, wahi jo hame sukoon de jaye, na ki wo jo ek dikhawa ho. Third important thing, be careful of your excuses. I still remember when we were all the time into our work, we would always say, "Thoda sa ek mujhe do din ki, teen din ki fursat mil jaye, to I'll complete this novel, or I'll try and see that I work upon my this, and I become better off." Bhagwan ne to saal bhar pura de diya, kitne novel padhe. Did we do that? Or half the time we were only addicted to Netflix? Fourth important thing, we always wanted a slower life, right? Bhaag hi to rahe the. Hamesha humne kaha, hame slow life chahiye. Hame quiet place jana hai, sukoon chahiye. Aur sukoon hame milega shanti se, bheed bhaad se nahi. Shanti se hum rahenge to, charo taraf haryali chahiye, pani chahiye, samudra chahiye. Bhagwan ne athaha de diya. Aur hum fed up ho gaye, itni jaldi. कि हमें लगा नहीं, वापस काम पे जाना है, वापस भीड़ भाड़, वापस लोग, वापस चीज़ें, वापस सिनेमा हॉल्स, वापस मॉल्स कब खुलेंगे, व्हेन आर वी गोइंग टू कम बैक टू द नॉर्मल। फॉर दैट हमारे लिए शायद वो नॉर्मल हो गया, हम जिसकी चाह में भगवान ने हमें पूरा साल ही पकड़ा दिया, वो भी हमें सुकून और रास नहीं आया। द बेस्ट पार्ट, वी ऑल बिकेम एक्सपर्ट्स इन हैंडलिंग टेक्नोलॉजी। Even the grannies and the grandparents and the grandfathers and the grandmothers, we were all addicted to being online. Kya kuch nahi seekh liya? And the live example is me. Jo technology se koson door ladki, ji hamesha bhagti rehti thi, which would never want to go get into technology. Look, where am I? So there's a lot of unlearning and relearning and a lot of stuff. But I think we all came winners in this respect. टीचर्स को देखो ना, कहते रह जाते थे कि प्लीज सीख लो, प्लीज समझ लो, और फिर कहाँ कमी रही, कहीं पे भी नहीं. You know, when we were small, our value education books, they were called as moral science books. There used to be a chapter in which it was said that all men and women are equal. Practical demonstration we saw now. Why? Because countries rich and poor, they all pressed the pause button. So we all became equal. Another important thing which is so good, fear is the ultimate fitness, isn't it? Because of fear, we started caring so much about our health, so much about our food, so much about the fitness. लेकिन आई एम सो हैप्पी कि आजकल बच्चे भी काढ़ा भी पीने लगे, घर की सब्जी भी खाने लगे, घर का दूध भी पीने लगे और माँ के बनाए हुए हाथों का खाना भी खाना शुरू किया और रेलिश किया. और हर घर में एक घर के खाने की खुशबू जो कि बहुत ही अलग है, वो सब घर से आने लगी. सो दैट वॉज रिमार्केबल. In continuation to this, there's something like a lot of people, you know, I've been hearing children, I've been hearing people, I've been hearing adults, I've been hearing so many people, even the bigwigs, the film stars and all the bigwigs saying that during this lockdown we learned this, we learned cooking, we learned baking, we learned gardening, we learned Zumba, we learned painting. Now the question is, how long will it stay? That's a point to ponder. I wish and hope that it stays forever with us. और हम वापस रूटीन में आके उन सब चीज़ों को वापस से अपनी हिस्ट्री में नहीं छोड़ दें. बेस्ट एंड द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट लर्निंग फ्रॉम दिस ईयर 2020, वी ऑल बिकेम रेगुलर इन टर्म्स ऑफ प्रेइंग, इन टर्म्स ऑफ सेइंग ग्रैटिट्यूड, इन टर्म्स ऑफ थैंकिंग ऑलमाइटी, इन टर्म्स ऑफ एवरीथिंग दैट गॉड हैज़ गिवन अस. All the places for worship, they were closed. But we all became closer to that Almighty, to that universe, to that superpower. That was the power. We don't need temples, we don't need mosques, we don't need gurdwaras. They are all inside us. Ki humne aage badhkar duniya bhar mein kitne logon ki seva ki, kitne logon ki madad ki, कितने लोगों को अपनाया और कितने लोगों को अपना बनाया. सो मे आई विश 2021 टू ब्रिंग इनॉर्मस हैप्पीनेस इन योर लाइव्स, लॉट ऑफ सेटिस्फैक्शन इन योर लाइव्स, लॉट ऑफ ग्रैटिट्यूड इन योर लाइफ, बिकॉज ऑफ विच वी ऑल कैन सेल थ्रू एनीथिंग दैट कम्स अक्रॉस. गॉड ब्लेस यू एंड विश यू अ वेरी हैप्पी 2021 विद अ लॉट ऑफ हैप्पीनेस, with a lot of clarity of thoughts, with a lot of gratitude. God bless, stay blessed. Happy New Year once again.